I wonder if there's a save point. Nope, there is a waypoint here too, though. Oh, looks like you're going back to town to save. I know it probably seems like I'm compulsively saving a lot, but after losing progress in the last recording session, I'd rather be safe than waste time. Now we can proceed on. Oh, boss fight already? I'll bet this is a save point. Yep. Well. Clone? Doppelganger. Interesting that the doppelganger uses a katana. Ooh. Her moveset's kind of similar to Zangetsu's. But like the other bosses, it looks like she can't hit completely behind her. Oh, I'll drop my con? I guess if she starts in the other direction, it can hit behind her. I realize I'm creating a lot of blood. Ah, I can't use it on this boss. Probably do this fight better. go ahead and put the IMR on here. Since we'll be primarily using that weapon now, well, it's the highest damage. It does have a maximum range. Seems like she's most vulnerable when she's doing her summon. I wonder if I can use my water jet to counter that. Test it next time she uses that ability. Doesn't look like that did anything, no. Parry of hers is pretty dangerous. Shadow Tracer creates Shadow Double. Wonder if that's something that does double damage. Interesting idea. Kind of reminds me of the double technique from Ninja Gaiden 2. Well, that was a little bit tricky, but not too bad. Spiked breastplate. Better armor? Drops attack by one, strength by one, int by one, but ups defense by 20. Yeah, I think I'll take the defense right now. It seems like this is a fairly large area. I guess we'll see if it links up to some of the other areas we've been to, or if it opens up a new zone. Money, crystals. It's just part of the environment? I guess so. Ow. Whip mastery? Yep. Figured it's either gonna be that or another metamorphosis one. Save? Oh. Mahogany, crystal, diamond. I've picked up a decent amount of mahogany and crystal. I should probably look and see if I can use it for any recipes. Oh, we're already here? New zone? Inferno Cave. I think this is the area that we're gonna get a flight ability. That's really bright. The background effects are pretty neat. I like the way that's rendered with the fire effect behind. It is quite bright compared to some of the other cavernous regions we've been to so far. I wonder if that lava instantly kills you if you fall in. Don't think I want to find out. Hellhound. Ooh. Wow, I'm surprised they didn't kill me. I think that's the same dragon we fought in the library. Bloodbug. Ow. Use a save point. Oh, it's a mimic. Alright. Come back for the chest. Aww.